Hey folks, welcome to the Knattic. My wife and I just moved into a new place, so now I've got my very own knapping attic. I'm really digging this new setup. I'm gonna break a lot of rock here, that's for sure. These are some pictures from the start of my first knapping session here. I didn't film the first couple hours, but this is how it started out anyways. This is after some more thinning and a few problem areas like a big Hertzian cone in the dorsal face that forced me to sacrifice some length out of it. And this is what it looks like at this stage of the game. In this video, I'm just going to show you some of what goes into the final shaping of the biface preform. It's mostly just pressure flaking with a bit of indirect percussion to get rid of some high spots. The aim here is to get both faces as flat and smooth as possible and balance out the edges so they run straight all around the midline of the piece. It's a quick one-part video, but I think for one, the lighting is way better than in my previous setup, which is in a dark basement. Plus the foam insulation on the ceiling in here kind of makes it look like a cave or something. So here we go. Anyways, this isn't very symmetrical, but that's pretty much the gist of doing the final pressure flaking on a final stage preform. I need to get rid of some here and some here to get this thing more symmetrical, and then I'll give it some notches, sharpen up the edges, and call this one done. At the very least, that's my first video in the new attic. We just moved in a few days ago, so it's still pretty messy up here. There's boxes and stuff all over the place. But I'm really excited about this space in here. I feel like I'm gonna do a lot of cool stuff, and I can't wait to bring you along for the ride. I hope you enjoy. See you soon.